Good evening.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Julie.
How old are you, Julie?
I'm 9 years old.
Which class are you in?
I'm in class 17.
What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a green and white jacket and brown pants.
Good. What is your favorite food? Okay, what can you tell me about this guy? What food does he like to eat?
He likes pizza.
Okay, next, what about this girl? She
likes cookies.
Cookies, yes. What drinks does he like to drink?
He likes to drink water.
He likes to drink a glass of water, yes. What drinks does she like to drink?
She likes to drink lemonade.
Mm-hmm. And this girl?
She likes to drink orange juice.
Orange juice, yes. Okay. Now, what have you got?
I have two hands, two arms, two legs, two legs.
And what can you do with your eyes? Yes, and what can you do with your ears?
I can hear with my ears. Mm-hmm.
What can you do with your feet?
I can stomp with my feet.
Good. Now, this is a picture. There are many people and animals. What can you see? What can you tell me about this picture? Yes? Please, what do you see on the beach?
I see two horses.
What they are doing?
They are running.
Next, what do you see?
I see the frog.
Frogs, what they are doing?
They are jumping.
What color are they? They are green. Okay. What about ducks?
They are walking.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, look at these two girls. What they are doing?
They are eating an ice cream.
Okay. Thank you very much. Brilliant. Give me five.